Good morning, everyone. My name's Adam Bright, and I'm with Cedar Creek Coffee. We have a very special concept. We offer special opportunities for special needs guys here in Branson. And we offer a variety of flavors and a variety of selection of ceramics as well. We'd like to invite everyone to come down and check us out. We'll be opening up our restaurant on Animal Safari Road very soon.
Hi, I'm Dennis from Willard, Missouri. And I've been trying the Colombian coffee for 3 days, and it is just extraordinaire. It is very flavorful, it's not bitter, and it's just yummy. And my wife likes the iced coffee that you have in the afternoon. Keep up the good.
Hello, my name is Jeffrey Edward Kennedy. I am representing today our Cedar Creek coffee, and it's blueberry, cream, regular roast, and fresh vanilla, hazelnut, and Highlander. Frog. And it's real good stuff. You taste it, you like it, you'll probably be back and get some more. It's very good for you. It makes you feel good. And I like it for myself too. So enjoy it too and be a part of us. We're all nice people too.
My name is Will, and generally I like non-flavored coffee, although the Highlander would be something I would probably serve right after a fine meal. 100% Colombian coffee. I have to recommend it. It's good.
But we take the coffee mugs, and then we take different special tools, and then we clean them by taking some kind of brush to them. And then first we take a sponge, then we take some other stuff, like the special tools to clean them. Then the next day we come back, then we put some underglaze. Then once that's done drying, then we put them in the can to burn them.
And then what do you get when you're done?
And then we get them, then they come out looking like this.
Can I have a little bit better look at that? That's an awful nice coffee cup right there.
My name's Pat Willis, and I have tried Cedar Creek Coffee. I bought some blueberry coffee yesterday, tried it last night, couldn't wait to get up this morning and make another pot. Absolutely delicious. Saw on Facebook they are introducing their new Snicker coffee. Had to come on my lunch hour back over here to try the Snicker coffee. It's absolutely delicious. I invite everybody to come out and buy some.
Good.